then you'll all receive individual instruction in due course. But in the meantime, stay off the streets, familiarize yourselves with your instruments, and think of the minuet in G.
La di da di da di da di da.
Some by God tootin' music out of those instruments, or I'll see you over the county seat for the grand jury. Huh. Now, Miss Marion, about that book.
Come, George, tip is fugitive.
You watch your phraseology. I've got business with the librarian. About that book.
Professor,
see you, Marion.
It's all right. Don't you know that? You don't owe me a word. Not a word.
Ray! Ray! What are you...
He's not over here! Let's try down by the creek!
Winthrop!
Oh, hold on there, son.
I'm not going to stop. Leave going.
Not until I talk to you.
I won't listen. You wouldn't tell the truth anyway.
I would, too.
What not?
I would, too. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Can you lead a band?
No.
Are you a big liar?
Yes.
Are you a dirty, rotten crook?
Yes.
Leave me go, you big liar!
What's the matter? You wanted the truth, didn't you? Now I'm bigger than you, and you might as well stand here until you get it. So stop your whipping. Now look, there are two things you're entitled to know. First thing is, I think you're a great kid. And I thought so from the start, and that's why I wanted you in the band, so you quit moping around here feeling sorry for yourself.
What band?
Well, I always think there's a band, kid.
And what's the other thing I'm entitled to know?
Well, the other thing isn't any of your business, come to think of it.
I wish you'd never come to River City.
No, you don't, Winthrop.
Sister, you believe him?
I believe everything he ever said.
What he promised us.
I know what he promised us. And it all happened just like he said. The lights, the flags, the colors, the symbols.
Where was all that?
In the way every human being in this town walked around here all summer and looked and acted.
Think, man.